Yeah, I think I should head northish here then. Ah. There we go. Gotcha. I gotta go check. There's probably an Addison on that road I missed. You thought you were clever. Not what I meant to do. Those might have been the electric ones, I don't have many of. Nope, no Addison. Or the flying dragonflies. Aw. Gotta be an Addison, right? The monster not near them. Shut up. .7. Not a name to be. There's a cave up here. Aimed location, 0.4%. You'll show me the way. Freaked out and couldn't find your way back. Great. There it is. Success. Opas. This one's a lot easier. Two left. Let's go north. This was some main story stuff around here. And dive. Yahaha! 469. Nice. I travel to get a full amount now. $8.90. Okay then. And it would be raining. Of course it's raining. I agree with you wholeheartedly, man. It's got one I can... This too. circle stick lying around. Nice and easy. Before he rolls away. I lost my nice, though. And it brought me conveniently close to my next one. Perfect. Yahaha! Found me. Another one of these, huh? A lot of them are in this area. Back up, weak. I didn't. Yahaha! Really wonder where I'm missing an Addison. Hate the Korok that are in things. Always in the same spot. Every one of these outposts. So I'm gonna have to fight through this one. Thank you. Oops. Mind not doing that? I'm trying to do something. Then I screwed it up. There we go. That for an opal game. That's right, I had an opal weapons bow spot. Quit getting captured. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll take $50. That's much better. Oh. Gnarled thick stick. Nope. Amber. And that destroyed three. Okay, whatever. And the Korok is always on top of this thing under a rock. Nope, it's flying towards me. It's not gonna hit. Yahaha! Back to the climbing gear. Perfect. I drop apple, I get Korok seed. I steal back apples. Except that one, because it got baked, because Inobu's an idiot. If I didn't know that one was underground, I'd probably just teleport to it. I think that one's under. Okay, it was not underground, but no, it wasn't worth teleporting to. only Korok's things they could put on this side? Jeez. Done like 10 of these today. Korok seed! Aha, you found me. Bye-bye. Yeah, whatever, they can live. Hearts I put as taluses. Talus I missed up here. Oh, it's a Hinox. Royal bow to replace that stupid Boca one I built up. Pack up, nice. And let's go back to climbing. Landed right on him. We should have gone north first. That probably would have been a better idea thinking about it now. Yeah, probably won't be that bad. Bet it's one I have to jump from someplace. I put the finish spot as the spot instead of the start. Greedy there. Greed be my downfall here. Ugh. Bullshit. Bullshit game. Where is this one? Below me. Okay. It's down lower. On the Korok. This is more convenient. Fast traveling right now. $8.99. Hey, dragon's going down the tube. Haha! Number 900! That's the then. Up we go. Oh, this is a cave. Hey then. Hmm. the other two in here, please. You. How good you did make it. Hundred, and there's 101. So got one more to find. Let's see what he dropped, just in case it's something worthwhile grabbing. Why did I even think of wasting my time? I think that I'm supposed to go there for a quest, but I just had enough eggs on me just to complete it, so I never bothered doing that one. There. Get in there. He's standing. Rupees. Still more. My God. Literally came from the other side to do that quest. Hey guys. Hey birdie. Hi birdie. Oh. Didn't get the angle right again. Bridges. Bridges always have Koroks. Kakariko Bridge. That one. Your Korok fighting under some heavy rock back. Medicine that way. Down this path, there might be one around here. Realize the only person that actually damaged those things. You. Oh, come on! Looking, you jerk. Team around here. Hey, Mr. Tree, I'm back. I'm leaving again. I set you on fire, though, because it's funny. I'm going with the flow, so I should get pretty far. automate that. I see where I need to go. There we go. There we go. Go to this one to get to where I need to go faster. Less than 100 left. That's an armored silver one, isn't it? Totally is. He's about to get impaled by the arrow. I think that'd be something special, but no. God, this makes the rain so much more tolerable. That was a lightning strike for a second. No, it was just Minoru spawning in. It. It'd be the worst if you don't spawn in actual nighttime. Yeah, let's go above where it rains. Where's wood? Do I not have a fire weapon right now? Apparently don't have a fire weapon right now. Now this guy should be alive and kicking when I get down here. Beaten this one. Great. All that was a waste of time. You couldn't bring up your health bar faster! Okay. 5. What the hell are you doing out here, Addison? You know what? I'm gonna do this the lazy way. And it in place. Hey, a bomb flower, the only thing worth anything. Yahaha! Found me! Oh, he's up and alert. Oh, and it's only a red. Rather have a durability up one. Already see it. Yahaha! You caught me. Bye-bye. Obinga Forest. Too late, I saw it before I could course correct. And dive! Yahaha! Hey there, buddy. Come on, you can make it across. Climbing's easy once you're over. Is there one here? Did I miss one? country are you in? Okay, one of these. Got it. Yahaha, you found me, you jerk. Hey, you can just deal with those bees, buddy. I think this is my last cave. I was tapping X there, game. Stupid pieces of shit. This one's annoying. Time to equip the good gear. A lot of air. That. There, I guess. Why are you alive? Hip. You kidding me? Nobu, get over here. Everything is just trying to piss me off right now. The final bubble frog! Yes! You found all the bubble gems. You should go meet with Kotlin. Or Colton. Eat.